Alright guys, I think I fixed the recording for my audio. I think it should not be, like, the game volume should not be louder than my mic volume now. Hopefully it sounds all good. Alright, let's see, what were we doing? We were, tell Ash the deliveries are done, talk to Kiba. They should both be over here, somewhere, hopefully. Yeah, Ash is at their house, and Kiba... Where is Kiba? She's, like, gone. Oh, maybe she's in the mountains? No? Interesting. Hello, Ash. We have news of your deliveries. Sup. Deliveries are done. Good job. You're definitely Owl Club material. Now let's go. The others are waiting for us. Like. Okay, Ash. I wonder where Kiba is. I do not see her. Oh, she's at my cafe. Okay. We also need to talk to Maya. Also, spooky furniture. A cat bed. Ooh, I like that. It's a lot of muns, though. Ooh, I like that too. Patches, what are you doing in here? Okay. Don't know why the music cut off there, but it's well. Maya, we brought you donuts, I think that's what it was. I wanted to talk to you about something. I'm here with a special delivery. It's from Freya. Oh, sure. Cookies? I can do that. Okay, so I have to make some cookies. I don't even have the recipe. Let's go back to our cafe and talk to Kiba and place that spooky furniture. And hopefully they buy, or Kiba buys some things from our cafe so we can get more money. Well, why is everything jumping over here? Kiba, why are you, you're not even in my cafe. I wanted to talk to you about something. Actually, I'm here to help you today. I've got a package from Estelle for you. Back to Estelle's place. Ugh. Oh wait, the spooky furniture. No! I'm stuck. They're actually using the stuff! Hell yeah! Why is the dog up there though? The polar bear's trying too. Oh my god, that's so cute. Okay, we got a spooky desk. Gotta wiggle it up. Oh. Maybe I should come up here first and then do that. Oh gosh. That noise though. Polar bear, chill. Oh. Okay, we put the spoopy furniture. Let me on. No one came by the cafe today. Rip. Ash should be up with Freya, so we'll go up there. Such a peaceful game. The polar bears. Yeah, this way. Hey guys. First I'm gonna talk to Ash. Sup? I did the thing! Ooh! You just stole from Estelle? What the heck? Hey! Need anything? I did. No, not you. Need anything? Isn't Maya supposed to be here? I guess she is, but I don't know why she's not. I guess I need to make the cookies first. I say let's go to Estelle. Talk to Estelle about delivering the goods. Big jump. I wonder what our next main objective is going to be. I know Maya talked about the beach. Is that over there with the town? I guess it's the construction cats we have to get rid of. Ah! Okay, just going through trees, don't mind me. And Estelle is in front of her store. Perfect. Estelle, we did the thing. I did the thing. What'd you just give us? A rad cat tree. Ooh. Who has the cookies? Is it her? Yeah, it's 700. I guess we go to bed for the night, because I don't think... Well, we can't really do anything else. And then hopefully tomorrow people will come over and buy some food. Fox, why were they floating? Oh man. These glitches, man, they really make the game. Let's get up. It's a new day, it's a Friday. Let's go, Patches. I don't know. I guess we could ask around if anyone needs help. Maybe go up to the potion shop. Whoa, let's jump. I just went through the ground. If it'll ever rain in this game. I saw that we had a snow day potion. Oh. I didn't know she came out. Need anything? Yeah. Definitely. Sure. Sure, but why don't you just take it yourself? What? Why? Oh no! You should talk to her instead of avoiding her. Okay, I can try talking to her. Alright, that's our mission. This way, we jump off this way. Whee! I guess let's stop by the town though and ask every other people. I was clicking all the wrong buttons. I was just trying to get to my quest. Oh. We can talk to Lily. And Poppy, I think was his name. Poppy, yeah. Is that a golden bunny? What? Oh my gosh. I love you. I love you. I love you. Go to café. Need anything? Oh yeah, she's the one with the Zen. It's a little golden rabbit. That's so cute. Ah, that new chair that she got you. Need anything? I have met your daughter. Growing teeth. It's okay. Well, what does she like? Croissants? Okay. I think that was 702. Yeah, I could put croissants. Okay, sure. Okay. Sounds good. Let's go talk to Blossom and Sunny. Oh, golden rabbit. There's a red rabbit! Oh my gosh. I love you. Blossom. Need anything? Sunny? Need anything? Your raccoon friend Trixie? Wait, the way to Cutie City's open? How can I help? Okay, I'll keep an eye out. Wait, the cities? The way to the cities open? I guess I really haven't explored this way. Is that a pink bunny? Did I just see a pink bunny? Oh my gosh. Kiva. You have a pink bunny. Everyone just go to the cafe. Anything? Well, I can imagine. What hell? Oh. You mean patches? Oh, yeah. Of course there's room for her. You mean this red panda? Put him on my head. Okay, we got a sign. Kiva! Good lord, she ran. I know I said go to the cafe, but I'm gonna ride you. Kiva, come back! She ran real hard. There's like bunnies everywhere. Where did she go? She's still moving. Kiva, come back. Is that even open? I did the thing. Patches? Favorite toy? Aww. Patches, come back to my party though. I have enough for the cookies or the croissant. Oh, the croissant was more, so cookies it is. A cake recipe? Oh, and I love that. Wait, where did Estelle go? There she is. Wait, Estelle! Need anything? Everything okay? You looked really stressed out. Yeah. Yes, we're friends. What? I can try. Okay, I'll do my best. Need anything? Everything okay? Pigeons! Goodness. Okay, I'm gonna take a look. Yeah? Come here. Let's put this one up. There's a green bunny too. I did the thing. Maybe you should start selling accessories to pigeons. They seem to love them. Here you go. What did she just give us? Okay. I'm gonna go make those cookies. Oh, we can buy the croissants too now. Hang on. We'll do that. Did I just... That was completely by accident, but that's hilarious. Let's go patch this. Oh no. I didn't mean to buy that, but I'm gonna put it in my cafe. Yeah, we talked to everyone, so let's go back to our cat. Get back on my head. Let's go make the croissants and the cookies. And then we probably can go up to the mountains. Because I think Maya's also up there now. I think. I just like that song. Hey, dude. Just saying hi. I heard you like bread. Alright, making cookies. You know, wait, this little bird became tiny with me. That's so cute! Sugar. Butter! Chocolate? And then vanilla. Cookie time! Oh no! All my recipes are gone! Let's at least make the taiyaki too. Flour. Sugar. Butter. And cinnamon over here. I was like, where'd it go? It was so tiny. All right. Now we need to, change up our stuff. Oh, no, 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 no. We want cookie. I guess everything else is good. What's for sale? Bean decor. I love that. Let's go, Patches. We got a meeting to attend to. Like, Maya's up there, right? Yeah, they're all up there. I need to talk to Lumi as well. I wish our animals moved faster. I like how I have this pigeon on me now. The pigeon king, actually. Whoa. That little polar bear was in the tree. Maya! Yeah. Wait. Or was it Lumi? Pigeon. I know it's not an owl, but. E? Hoot hoot. A meow meow meow. An ancient art. Soft paws hat suit. Okay, I guess we're off. What the heck? Let's go, lesbians. Let's go. I think I run faster than the animal. Whoa, we're just soaring. Oh man, that was funny. Gotta wait for these gals to catch up. Could I just... Okay. Okay. Waiting on the girls. There they are. Well, bagel energy. Bagels? I already have bagels too. Hoot hoot. Oh heck, we did it! Not her. I want to talk to Freya. I did the thing! Maya wanted you to have this. No problem, enjoy your cookies. Ooh, that's a lot of muns. Okay, Ash. Sup? I want to talk to you about something. How's work going? Wow, that's really cool. So do you not like your job here? Yeah, she did. What could I do? Coffee? Okay. We can totally make coffee. I guess first we're gonna... There's patches. I guess before we even get into the town business, we're gonna go finish up some of these other quests we have. But we did it, guys! We got the cats to move because of bagels! Let's go talk to Lumi first. Okay, that was weird. Okay, Patches, you don't have to do that. Wow! Why is he buying so much? Or are those all the cats that went in there? They're not even buying the bagels. I don't even have the bagels on display, I don't think. Rip. They're like, there's no bagels here. They're buying whatever that is. Lumi, are you here? There she is. I want to talk to you about something. Okay. Actually, about that. She feels like you don't accept her new form. I think she appreciates hearing that. Yes, I sure can. Guess we're gonna jump off the mountainside now. Let's go talk to Estelle first. And get those croissants so we can make those as well. I wonder what the rabbits are for. If the pigeons were for Mirabelle and her accessory stuff. I wonder what the bunnies are for. Okay, Estelle, we talked to Ash. I did the thing. Tarts. Okay, croissant. Yes. I just want all the cute stuff. No joke. Yeah, Oliver's down here. What's for sale? What do you have? He doesn't have recipes today. Oh well. These pigeons and bunnies are in your shop, Mirabelle. A pirate hat? Slippers? Wait, those aren't bunny ears. Okay. Alright, let's go make those croissants and then we can go talk to Autumn. Wasn't Autumn the one that said? No, it's Poppy. That's right. Anyway, let's go make those croissants. The construction cats. Sorry guys, I didn't have the bagels. That's not what I, that's, how do I get out of here? Alright. Uh-oh. Butter, no! Oh gosh, the dog barking scared me. Double jump. It's just not consistent. There we go. Ah. Let's also make the tart. Always has flour and sugar. Let's make the cake. That's not what I wanted. Ooh, that's big. That's so cute though. Okay. All right, let's go talk to our buddies. First Autumn, and then we'll go talk to Poppy. I should just go this way. It's faster, probably. Do the villagers ever go to sleep? Like, do they have a bedtime?